Hello again, I'm Rodney Reynolds from FreeTheGameMan.com, and this poll video is about what you got or did not get on Black Friday and Cyber Monday. Come on over to 3DGameMan.com, vote and comment, and remember, you can comment there anonymously if you want to. I will provide the link below. Now, I did get a pretty super sweet deal today, actually, Cyber Monday. It was the ASUS T300 tablet. This is the Transformer Pad. It's a 10-inch tablet. I picked it up for like $260, excluding tax, but still, it's $400 before taxes, so it's pretty nice to get a tablet for like almost half the price. And how that worked was, I saw it on another site that had it for much less, and then Best Buy reluctantly actually did a price match on it, because a lot of times stores don't do price matches when they have Black Friday sales and Cyber Monday sales, and I think it's nonsense, but sometimes they won't price match it, but they did. And really excited to see what that tablet can do. I've seen a few reviews on it. I mean, it's not the most glorious tablet on the market, but it's certainly a decent tablet to have around and do a few things on as well. So how about you? What did you get for Black Friday and Cyber Monday? Come on over.